making pizza.
All right, and what is that?
What?
What is that you're putting into the bowl?
This?
Into the big measuring cup.
Your fans what you're doing.
What is this?
How you're doing it.
This is flour.
And how much of that are you putting in there?
4 cups.
4 cups of flour.
And tell them, what are you doing now when you do that? Why are you shaking?
Cause you need to make it even.
That's right, good girl.
There.
Is it to the four?
Almost there.
Almost there?
Failure.
That's okay. They just mix it all up for us. And I'm going to help you by pouring that in there, and then you can put it in. Hold on. Because I'm afraid the oil is going to end up all over the place. Here. I will put it in here for you. Go ahead. In here. You know what these both are?
Thermometers.
That's right. And what do I use this one for?
Chicken.
That's right. This is a meat thermometer. It goes to inside the meat to check the meat. Look. And it has a pointy part, right?
Yeah.
This one, you know what this one is? What kind of thermometer?
Water.
Well, yeah. It's for candy and deep frying. And you can also use it for water.
It's cold right now.
Put her inside the glass and leave it sit there for a few minutes. Now watch it. Can you see the mercury rising in there? Do you see the little line?
Mm-hmm. It's getting colder.
It should be getting hotter. Do you see it moving?
Yeah, it's getting cold.
No, if it's going up, it's getting warmer.
That's right. If it goes down, it's getting cold. What temperature is it at now? What number?
50.
Okay. Is it still moving or did it stop?
I think it stopped.
Go ahead and pour it in there. Take the thermometer out.
She's looking at Celsius.
Oh. See, on a thermometer, it has Fahrenheit and Celsius. See? There's a C and an F. And what does this say on the recipe? What does that say?
F!
That's right. So you have to look on this side. And that's what Daddy just did. It's all gotta go in there. Okay. Now, you have to make a well. Do you know what a well is?
What?
Not the kind that water comes out of, but it's basically a little hole. Oops. Went too far. Little hole, just like that. Well, it'll make the dough rise. That's what makes the dough rise. Put it in there in the center. Good girl. I'm gonna do another one. Over here, baby. Okay, can you see what this says? What's that word? Front.
Front.
That's the back. This is the front, so it goes like this. You put it in here. You snap it in like that.
And close it.
And close it. Now over here, you have to do the setting. See, look. Now see this? We want it to be on dough. So you push this button and you push it until the little arrow says dough. Okay?
Okay.
That's all you have to do for the dough part. And then you gotta push the start button.
Start.
Start. Good girl. Now we let it work. This is called, what we're about to do, kneading the dough. Okay?
Kneading?
Kneading. Yeah. Kneading. The dough.
Kneading.
Kneading the dough.
Kneading the dough. Yeah.
The dough.
Kneading the dough.
That's right.
Are we going to pull that off?
No. Sprinkle some on the table like that, and you can dip your hands in there. What's it feel like?
Now, this is what you call kneading. You go like this, like that, with your hands. Okay, you do that. Like you're playing with Play-Doh. And you have to keep doing that for 1 minute. Keep squishing it.
Like this?
Mm-hmm. Yep. That's right, you are.
Now what comes next?
Rolling it is my favorite part.
All right, you gotta roll it out until it makes a perfect circle and fills the entire pizza stone. Good girl, you're doing a good job.
Do you have to throw it?
Nope, they just do that in real pizza restaurants. We're just gonna roll ours.
What do they do?
To make it spread out, to make a perfectly round circle, like what we're doing. But I know what'll happen if I let you throw it. It'll end up on the floor. So we're not gonna throw it.
Or on my head.
Yes, and we don't want it on your head. Okay, now what are you doing?
Cutting.
And what are you cutting?
Mushrooms.
And what are they going to be for?
They're going to be for our pizza. We're making homemade pizza.
That's right. Okay, so what did you put on the pizza dough?
Look down.
What is that? From the garden. What did we pick from the garden and put in there?
Was it from the herb?
Yup. What herb is that?
I have to say, basil?
That's right, very good. Now what goes on the pizza dough next? What's that?
Sauce!
Pizza sauce! All right, we're gonna get you a spoon. It's hard to open, isn't it? We'll get it. And if not, we'll have Daddy come help us.
What are you doing?
I'm making homemade pizza.
Making homemade pizza?
And what step are you doing now?
The sauce.
Mm-hmm.
Don't eat all the sauce. No, I'm joking.
Okay. You got
as much as you can.
What are you doing now?
I'm
making... What's over here? It's like a barren land over here.
It's hard work making pizza, isn't it?
Uh-huh. It's really hard work. Okay. It's
okay.
Done.
Now, do you know what that is? Can you read it?
Second grade,
remember? I know you can do it.
Garlic.
Good girl. Daddy. Alright, now sprinkle. Don't go too crazy. Alright.
Very nice. Very nice.
Perfect.
Chef Emerald would be proud.
And now, what goes on there? What do you have left? Mushrooms and cheese, right?
I would do cheese.
You want cheese first? Okay. Cheese away.
Cheese away.
Cheesy, cheesy.
Got one question for you.
What?
Do you feel cheesy? Then why are you using all this cheese?
Because I'm making a pizza.
Oh. What's that?
Mushrooms.
Mushrooms? Mushrooms on a pizza?
Yeah!
That's awesome. Where are you putting all the mushrooms on one side?
On
eight. I'm not.
Why are we whispering?
Because whispering is whispering.
I feel so cheesy. Cheese.
So, can you tell me, are mushrooms good for you?
Yes, they're healthy.
All right.
That's why you eat pizza with mushrooms. Man,
really?
Yeah. Eat pizza with mushrooms.
Did you know mushroom is a plant?
Yep. Mushrooms. There are different kinds of mushrooms you can eat.
That's right. And what kind are we using on our pizza?
The Bella.
That's right.
Bella.
Are you happy with where the mushrooms all are?
Yes.
Okay. Now you can sprinkle cheese. Drop it by the handful. Go ahead.
Look how much teeth that is.
Dive on in. We dove on in.